Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about five basic Java interview questions. What is immutable object? Object that can't be changed after instantiation. For example, employee, there are three attributes: employee name, employee attribute and salary. So once it is created, it can't be changed. You can't change the state of that object. So you can achieve this by having a final. You can mark the attributes as final, and you should not give any setters for that. For those attributes. So immutable object is like once the object is created, it can't be instantiated or the state cannot be changed. Difference between checked exception and unchecked exception. Exceptions that are checked at compile time are called checked exceptions. In exception hierarchy, all classes that extends exception class except unchecked exception comes under checked exception. The exceptions that are not checked during the compile time are called unchecked exceptions. Classes that extends runtime exception comes under unchecked exception. Examples: array index out of bound exception, null pointer exception. Give an example for checked exception and unchecked exception. Class not found exception is an example for checked exception, whereas no class def founder is an example for unchecked exception. What is a singleton class? Singleton class using which only one object can be created. You have a class, okay, you have a requirement in your application. For a particular class, you always want only one object should be created. That's called singleton class. So how can we achieve that? You can have a private constructor and you can have a static method, public static method, which will return the object always. So making the class constructor as private, you have a control where from outside the class no one can create the object, though the same class take the responsibility to create an object. Name few Java exceptions: index out of bound exception, no class def founder, out of memory error, illegal argument, illegal thread share exceptions. Hope these questions are helpful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best.